Hey, what's up? Thomas Engberts here, the Injury Fixer. And this video we're going to talk about CrossFit. Because people ask me all the time, like, hey Thomas, what do you think about CrossFit? You're the Injury Fixer. So what's up with CrossFit? What do you think about it? What's your opinion about it? But then I always have to question opinion about CrossFit for who? Because in my opinion, CrossFit is a sport. Just like rugby is a sport. Just like football is a sport. Just like skiing is a sport. And every sport, there's a certain risk of injuries. And there's some people that hate on CrossFit, like, it gets people injured and stuff like that. Well, so does MMA, so does rugby, you know? So if you really like CrossFit and you want to compete in it, then go for it. Accept that risk of injury, you know, like, it's there, definitely. But go for it. If that's what you like to do, and just get as best at it as you can and kick ass, you know. And even if you're an amateur, you know, there's plenty of amateur football players down in Holland that play every Sunday or every Saturday, and you know, a lot of them twist their ankles or twist their knees or stuff like that, but they're having fun doing it, so why not? Now the other thing is, if you are just getting started in fitness and you want to lose weight or you want to build some muscle, do I think that CrossFit is the best training way to train? No, I don't think so. It's just like if you if you just get started with fitness and you think like, rugby, that sounds like a good way because all those rugby players are in good shape, so I should play rugby. Well, you probably first have to learn how to tackle, and you're probably first gonna play some touch rugby, so you learn the rules of the game and stuff like that. That's the same thing with CrossFit. CrossFit can be great once you get to a certain level, but first you really need to build up some foundational strength. In my opinion, all the bulletproof muscles, so that's your glutes, your hamstrings, your back, your abs, your upper back, all those muscles that basically prevent you from getting injured, keep you strong, keep you stable. So you get build up some basic strength in that, and then just learn the basic movement pattern, learn how to hinge from your hips, Romanian deadlift, scoop morning, stuff like that. Learn how to squat and build up with your squats. Start with goblet squats. I always had the rule when I had my own gym back in Bangkok a couple of years ago. I trained a lot of high school kids. They had to do 3 sets of 20 with a 20 kilo dumbbell goblet squats before you're even allowed to go to the barbell. Once you can do that, okay, then you can squat well, and they have to be correct reps, not just like bounce up and down reps, good reps. 3 sets of 20. Then you're allowed to go to the bar, and then from there we'll build up the weight on the bar. Same thing with deadlifts. I'd have them do good mornings first, learn the movement pattern. Once you can do 3 sets of 20 with a 20 kilo plate in front of you, then we can talk about deadlifting and stuff like that. So CrossFit only becomes a problem when untrained people go into a high skill level kind of sport. Just the same as if I, as an untrained fighter, want to do MMA, and I'm gonna step in the cage and start sparring straight away. You know, it's just not a good idea. First, you have to learn the technique, the basic stuff, prepare your body for it, and after that, you can do whatever you want. So that's my opinion on CrossFit. It's a sport. Don't hate on people doing a sport. If you do, then you're stupid. You shouldn't hate on people doing the sport. Let everybody do what they want. But for yourself, and that's really the only thing that matters, what you do, realize that it is a sport and it does require a high level of skill. So if you like to do it, go for it. But just like school, start in kindergarten, then go to elementary school, then go to middle or high school, and then maybe you can go to university. But not everybody gets to go to university. You know, some people just kind of stay at high school level forever, and that's cool. All right, I hope you find that helpful. And if you don't, then that's your problem, not mine. See you later.